When you pray, say, Heavenly Father, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, you identify the God you're talking to, because the God you're trying to reach is in the third heaven. God our Father, which art in heaven. That's the way the Lord's Prayer starts, and that identifies which God you're talking to. Never say, dear God, do X, Y, Z. That prayer will not clear the roof. When you say, our Father which art in heaven, or God, our Father God, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, now you are talking to the Creator of heaven and earth. And then lay your petition before him, and God will supernaturally bless you. The power of your tongue is awesome power.